the Spring Sonata is a movement. It's a moment of, I would say again, big joy. It's a moment of big joy. It starts in a way that it's one imagines being in probably in heaven. Second movement, I would say it's like a prayer, but I don't know to which God. But my feeling is that this is a moment of standstill, and we have adagio molto espressivo, and we do have again this dynamic instructions and expressive instructions from Beethoven, which are not the norm, but now we somehow are getting used to it, to express this way. But just because the music is slow, this gives an enormous, amplifies the time rather than the emotions. You know, so like it's extending the time. The bar that has a crescendo to a subito piano actually extends the time and the length of this bar and the intensity. It's full of this here, and it's like when you see something from very far, that it could be moving very fast, but the motion seems to be very slow and very continuous and very homogeneous. As this piece starts, I think it's one of the most beautiful moments in terms of beauty of Beethoven's music. And what is wonderful is that here, the first time we hear the theme is given to the violin.
Thank you.